Good morning, Wootton. I'm Eli.
And I'm Sarah.
Today is Thursday, February 13th, 2020, and these are your morning announcements brought to you by the TV Internship Program.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The word of the day is vuvuzela. Do you know what it means, Wootton? Did you know that today is Galentine's Day?
Did you also know that February is Black History Month? So for the month of February, we will be celebrating achievements from influential black leaders. Today we are honoring Oprah Winfrey. Oprah Gail Winfrey is an American media executive, actress, talk show host, television producer, dedicated to helping others. In 1985, Winfrey's first film, The Color Purple, allowed her to be nominated for an Academy Award for Best Supporting Actress. On February 8, 1986, Winfrey was known as the first African-American woman to host a nationally syndicated talk show. Since then, it is evident to say that Oprah Winfrey definitely plays an important role in black history. And now for a cancer awareness video.
Hey guys!
We're the Wootton Cancer Awareness Club.
Wootton will be hosting a Pennies for Patients drive during the month of February to raise money for the Leukemia and Lymphoma Society.
The fundraiser will be a competition between grades to see which can raise the most money.
You can see your grades donated link on the Wootton website as well as QR codes posted across the school.
Our goal is to raise $1,000, so get it donated!
Attention stage crew members, we are now starting our construction for Freaky Friday, the spring musical. Come to the auditorium after school any Tuesday, Wednesday, or Thursday afternoon from 2:30 to 5 p.m. Remember to check your band app for updates. See you there. Homework Club will meet in room 182 from 2:30 p.m. to 4 p.m. every Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday afternoons. Attention students, Media Center is sponsoring Blind Date with a Book for the month of February. All participants are wrapped in red. Please stop in and pick a date of your choice. Plus, you get to rate your date with the form inside the book and enter your completed form in a raffle for a sweet treat. For more information, see Miss Burke. And now for a super tonic singing Valentine's Day video.
Hi, we're the Wootton Supertonics. Would you like to sing your Valentine? Only $3. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Baby, can't you see? I'm coming. I'm gonna get what you were wounded.
Wise men say.
I'm a supertonic coach, a pyrophone, but I reside to try to understand it. No, I just relate to you to get along.
Attention students and staff, the Patriot Balloon Factory is open during lunch this Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday in the Commons. Come order balloons to say happy birthday or just to let someone know you're thinking of them. Also, Valentine's Day is this Friday, so stop by and order your Valentine's balloons today. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Herzing in room 168.
Attention all students interested in running for class office for next year. The election sign-up is now open. The signature forms and the election information are posted on the main Wootton webpage and available in room 153. You must submit your completed signature form to Ms. Cresham in room 153 by Thursday, March 5th, to run for office. Again, class election forms and information are on the Wootton website and in Ms. Cresham's room 153.
President's Day is February 17th. So, for the month of February, we will be celebrating our past presidents. Today, we are remembering George H.W. Bush and Bill Clinton. George H.W. Bush was the 41st president. He was born June 12, 1924, and died November 30, 2018. H.W. Bush was president from January 20, 1989 to January 20, 1993. H.W. Bush negotiated and signed the North American Free Trade Act, allowing free trade between the U.S., Canada, and Mexico. He also signed the Americans with Disabilities Act of 1990.
Bill Clinton was the 42nd president. He was born August 19, 1943, and currently lives in Washington, D.C. Clinton was president from January 20, 1993 to January 20, 2001. Clinton started a plan for national health care reform. He created the William J. Clinton Foundation to address international issues such as the AIDS epidemic and or climate change. And now for a Lit Mag flower sales video. The word of the day is vuvuzela, meaning a long, holistic horn that makes a loud, monotone sound, typically blown by South African fans at soccer matches.
And the quote of the day is, "When you stumble and fall, there you will find gold." Joseph Campbell. Please remember to step up, speak up, and create your future. Have an okay Thursday, Wootton.
Can't wait. I know you'd understand. Every time I tried to tell you, the words just came out wrong. So I have to say I love you in a song. Yeah, I know it's kind of strange. Every time I'm near you, I just run out of things to say.